Crazy facts about dictators. Long before he was the Prime Minister of Italy, Benito Mussolini wrote a romance novel called The Cardinal's Mistress. The story involves a cardinal and his lover and their ill-fated love affair.